I'm with Hillary. We're with Hillary. We're going to make history with Hillary. Please welcome Hillary Clinton, the next president of the United States. When we were trying to figure out where we could be, we all said, let's go to Cleveland. And I want to thank Congresswoman Marsha Fudge for hosting us. Every time I think about Trump, I get allergic. Boy, we have 63 days to go. Well, thank you. Whoa. Well, you just heard the next vice president, didn't you? In addition to thanking Marsha Fudge, let me also thank your great Senator Sherrod Brown. Also, excuse me. Also, two other great members of Congress, Tim Ryan and Joyce Beatty. And your mayor, thanks to Mayor Jackson. And I hope that Ohio will send Ted Strickland to the Senate. Now, behind me are some of the great labor leaders of our country. Randy Weingarten, Lee Saunders, Rich Trumka. I'm proud to be on the same stage with them because they're always fighting for working families. Now, once I get over my allergic reaction, let me say that
we're here in part because we know how important this election is to Ohio.